to do the Swamp of Sorrows. Yeah, I hate this place. I'm just going to move you.
It's the next lesson here.
Oh yeah, was to kill Maiden Astraea without killing her bodyguard.
That's easy. Oh, another two shots. There's probably more. She'd be probably healing herself. Jesus Christ, for your luck. Oh, glitching me out already. Well, you train stay after. I used to farm these yorks down here to get stuff. Here's a. Is there not a york over here? They can't even see.
I can see you. My poison isn't being filled enough.
Proper armor.
Regeneration ring, got it. And there's my poison now. It's all over here. Something behind me, unless that's you.
No, yeah, there's nothing. I can touch you over there.
Poison again.
You have to go to the side now. I kill and I can get near you.
I see another sword. Poisoned again.
I do. There's many stuff left.
22.
See, that takes stuff poison you real quick. Oh Jesus.
He's got some health.
What?
He had some health. Right in the game. But not right. We have to come back down here and pure white chemistry and pure black chemistry.
Don't tell you down here anywhere, you never get back, we. I'd say you're nearly better off stay here. Are you?
Well, if something comes for me, I'd be running towards you. Well, go ahead.
Hey, come on, pick up those swords.
Funny grass.
Is that all she gave you?
Yeah, grass.
Green shit.
Grass.
I thought she drops. There's a broken sword there, Tom. yet, though?
No, not yet.
Wait till you get armor off.
I'm in the middle of recording. That's going into a fall.
What's going into it?
Your benson. Broken sword. The doorbell ringing.
Now watch out, there's three big dudes here somewhere. Where's the next one?
Where are you? It's the next one. Well, I'm not picking up a ring. If I think that I'm not picking up the cat's ring, and I'm actually spending 40,000 souls on that.
Why did you do that? You don't really need the cat's ring. You only need the cat's ring to go down to York in the first place. The second place.
Yeah, cat's ring. I mean, come on, Bobber. Buddy's biting me.
Look where we are.
Right. Where I picked up the broken sword and the cat's ring.
Can you not see me out in the
middle? I can. I am out in the middle at the top, being peasant.
Yeah.
You're running the wrong way.
Where are you? Them fleas, they're lethal.
I'll handle the fleas with one shot then. You'll handle the bigger thing.
You should go to that woman.
I don't see a woman over there.
Yeah. White light.
That's I see a soul.
Forget when you go back to it. I'm shooting at a red york. It's your name behind me. Fell behind you.
Yeah, there's more coming. You might want to move. Or turn around and shoot.
Somewhere around here, if you jump down, you'll miss him. See, he's underneath you, look. Killing them in one shot as well.
Yeah.
Right, so you killed him, please.
I did say that at the start. You kill the big fellas, I kill the small fellas. The really small fellas.
Wait, we have to get there.
I know. Three.
We're better off going up and knocking them down rather than trying to kill them now. If you get the
moonlight grates, eh?
Up here if she gets you, she'll crush you, and you'll be playing the rest of the game for half health.
She's more cursed than this.
I thought I killed her. There is cursing this. This one crush you.
I stand him in the pipe.
I'm missing these jokes. Your head's in me way now.
Alright.
Stop that, really. Stung me for an head in. That's where you have to come back to get dark tendency.
Okay. Why, is that where the demon is? I think you have to hit with sword.
She can fall off.
I
kind of nodule down. There's a York here somewhere. It's not Thorn.
Yeah, it's down this
over
way.
There.
And you fall down the side.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, don't jump down.
Fall down this way. Safer. Yeah, magic.
She can't look on up here either. Only 9 left. Wait some more.
I said, do you want mine?
Crazy, my health going down. I didn't even know it. Do I have any big yokes on my inventory?
Any big what?
12 of the other yokes. Actually, they're not great there.
Oh, this is the easy bit.
Let's hit you through the wall. Where are you going?
You dead, here comes the poison one. In the hole.
See the man? What a nightmare this sword.
And it is strong.
Watch, there's a ghost fell over your head.
It's this way, isn't it?
Yeah. Watch the course one underneath you. If you hold for that, it just runs in. Thanks. I'm actually going off a land. Forward.
Mm. There has to be if there's four of them.
Yeah, but it's not with the bollocks. We're doing it heaps of things. We're doing it once, not heaps of things. There's fucking nothing there. It's dirt.
I thought you were trying to hit a ghost. A ghost is running.
Wait, you want me to kill the four of them? Which if you do, you have to...
Nah, it's not Irish.
Because it's not any good. It's not a ring or anything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
As far as I can remember. Because I was sick when I was down the glue. I thought so many big holes like that around. He's still chasing us. Oh yeah. Look at them underneath us.
Mm.
I'm gonna go and kill him because
what's this sword down there?
Now you have to go the whole way back. I go up and kill the other ones. There's gonna be three enemies down there anyway.
All above my head.
I I have to keep going, don't I? I don't need me.
Why?
You're lifting me over.
Yeah.
It was tough. What does this feel not like?
Fire. Fire as well. Nice, so this is how we're going to kill the dirty colossal.
I could kill him easy with one arrow. Just hide behind the yard.
Oh, just hit him with your sword, you're going to fucking kill him.
No, no fucking shit on his legs, you
know. No, I'm not pushing him. He's gonna burst. Our stamina runs out, does it?